Carter received a major victory today in his bid to boycott the Moscow Olympic Games because of the Soviet invasion of
a place is a disaster.
Addressed the American people earlier this afternoon.
During the past 3 years, I've spoken to you on many occasions about national concern.
Where is my U-Haul?
Energy crisis.
Saving that.
Reorganizing the government. Our nation's economy. And
so you're really going to go through with this?
Yeah.
And especially peace.
It's interesting. I thought we had talked about considering going back to college.
I'm 18 and I just want to have some fun, okay?
Well, you can have really fun experiences at Queensborough College.
Mom, say that again to yourself.
Ed, come on, let's go!
And there's no cute girls in Queens.
Jenny Fisher, next door, she loves you.
Yeah, she's a lesbian, right?
Oh, I didn't know that.
Come on, Ed! Ed! Let's go!
10 days ago, I had plans to speak to you again.
What are you doing? Just let me carry something for you. Let me help you. I can.
Ed! Come on, man! Let's go!
Woo!
Who'd you get the car?
Don't ask.
Who's she?
Mary.
Don't ask.
Hey!
He stays up front.
Andy? Boys, listen up. Call
right,
me once a week.
Time.
Once a week.
Of course.
Your mascara is running, sweetheart. Okay, I love you, honey.
It's embarrassing right now.
Drive safe. Drive him safe.
Alright, we love you.
Bye. Love you, kids. Bye.
Steers clear of the man from space. Back alley kid with an American face. She wants the wine, he brings a case to carry them on through. I said, you know what I know about the bedroom boys, undercover Russians in a pink Rolls Royce. They bang the drum, she sets the beat. They carry Miss America out into the street. She sings Snowman, Scarecrow, John Doe, Buffalo. You wouldn't go. I got the arms to reach you. I am Scarecrow. Into records we played. Spy versus spy, Scarecrow and